Well, Pennsylvania is adopting new regulations to protect drinking water from harmful PFAS chemicals. Those are man-made chemicals used since the 1940s to make nonstick cookware, water-repellent clothing, and stain-resistant fabrics. They're also found in firefighting chemicals, but they've been linked to health problems. The new rule sets maximum levels in drinking water for two forms of PFAS.